Good morning, homies. Happy Thursday. I'm Sherry Kepsel of BeautifulMuscle.com, and I'm going to have a pretty boring day today, I think. I might take the day off from working out. I'm not sure. I kind of want to do triceps. I don't know. I will probably actually take tomorrow off instead because I'm working the rally for the House of Harley. I am going to be bartending from 2 to 7 at the small tent at the house. So, and then Saturday I'm doing a promo down at Reed Street, I think. It's down by the museum. And that I will be working 9 a.m. till 2. So, come down, see me, enjoy the rally, have a good time, have a couple beers, chill out with your homies. What else, you guys? So today, yeah, I guess I'll do arms tonight. I have a client at Brickyard. And I had some editing issues with my video yesterday, you guys. I started it in the middle of the day and then I continued it later. And I thought I had edited the beginning, like in the pool and whatnot. But then when I posted it, I looked at it and I found a whole bunch of areas where I was like fumbling around with my camera and like, I don't know how I didn't cut that out, but whatever. It's all fixed now and it's posting as we speak. So, I wanted to show you guys my new, it's called Collagen Sport Ultimate Recovery Complex, and I'm actually using it for part of my tripod right now, but it is the stuff that I told you about at Fresh Time the other day. It is actually really tasty, and I'm going to eat it in my oatmeal today. Okay, so, oh my god, you guys, I almost dropped it, and the lid was loose. So that would have been a huge, ridiculous mess.
What is it?
My protein powder over here, I almost spilled it. Oh, I did spill a little bit.
Whoopsie daisies!
All right, you guys, I'll see you in the next clip.
Light in your soul, I'll be there.
They're both purple, Juge.
No, you can. This one's pink, see? And this one's pink and black, and this one's purple.
Okay, which one are you going to use?
The purple one.
Okay.
This purple.
Alright. I'm only going to put a real little tiny bit of toothpaste. And remember, you're not supposed to swallow it, okay? Alright you guys, I just wanted to do a little bit of an update. So it's been like about 4 months now that I have been off my birth control pill, and I have noticed a total difference. Well, first of all, I was thinking that the birth control pill was keeping me skinny, and I'm pretty sure it was just keeping me from building muscle somehow, because now I feel like more solid, my butt's growing back. Like, I can totally tell a difference in my butt. It's still crazy. But I'm really not gaining weight. I weigh 136 right now, which is my ideal perfect weight. So I'm so happy about that. I used to have, like, kind of giant love handles on my lower back, and they're kind of going away. So yay! Either my Viper is that good, or my body is just aligning itself and my hormones are back to normal. I don't know. I don't really know how to explain it, you guys, but I'm just happy. I'm happy with all the changes. My skin doesn't break out anymore. I sleep better. Everything's better all around without my birth control pill.
Is this the right spot?
All right, you guys. I am off to Brickyard. I'm going to do an arm workout. And I got my shirt that says Sun's Out, Guns Out. And I've already made my thumbnail for this video. And it's amazing. You guys are going to love it. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Catch me at Brickyard, yo. Dude, those clouds, though. Sweet. Wearing, like, this new Taylor Swift song. I'm feeling it. I like it. Workout today. Did a little bit of cardio, not too much, maybe 15 minutes. Excuse me, man. Burping up, I had a cousin's sub for lunch today. And I've been
burping up and smelling and tasting the onions all damn day. It's on my hands, on my breath. So yeah, back to my workout. I always forget that one of my favorite tricep moves is that overhead cable extension thing, or I guess it could be a standing skull crusher also, whatever you want to call it, but I used to do those all the time with a rope, and I never do them anymore, and I don't know why. Maybe that's the key to why my triceps are flabby. Not for long. Your triceps will be toned. And if you didn't see it on my Snapchat or my Facebook today, today's last day, or tomorrow, we'll say tomorrow's the last day to get that deal for 30 sessions for $575. It's like a smoking good-ass deal, you guys. And I'm never going to have this kind of a deal again. It's way too cheap. I'm like giving myself away for free. It's not good. Not good for business. But I figured I could like try and round up a few new awesome clients with a quick little flash sale. Yeah, I'm not good at talking today, you guys. I don't know what's going on. Alright, well, I'm going to end this vlog now. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm going to be making some videos at the House of Harley. I'm bartending there tomorrow, as I said in my intro. Bartending 2 to 7. So I'll try and do some videos of that. Saturday, I am just working a promo in the morning. And I will definitely get videos of that one. So stay tuned for my Labor Day weekend rally videos.